Good night, ladies and gentlemen. Come back again with me, Stanley, who will accompany the meeting together with Alpo Company that will discuss about smart product.
Two representatives of smart products are welcome to present their products.
What is SMART? SMART is an online learning app that allows students and teachers to present hologram in virtual classroom designed in 4D with virtual reality technology. SMART function. SMART application is designed to facilitate teaching and learning activity in the future, where students and teachers do not have to be in the same place in order to carry out teaching and learning activity. This application is also designed to anticipate such a COVID-19 pandemic in 2020 that caused teaching and learning activity to be disrupted. Smart apps. The smart apps is designed using virtual reality technology that can keep students and teachers in virtual room that looks like a typical classroom. Smart application require supporting tools in the form of a camera that can be connected in the application. When connected, students and educators can join a virtual classroom with 4D. How to use smart application? One, student and teacher must download the smart application on their smartphone or laptop. Two, once the application is available, you must register using the email and phone number provided. Three, then the teacher must create a room that will be used as a room for virtual teaching and learning activities. For after the teacher creates the room, there will be a room code that will be given to the student who will enter the virtual room. Five, make sure the camera of the laptop or smartphone is connected to the application that will later appear in hologram in a virtual room. Six, teacher can choose from a wide variety of virtual room available within the smart application. Smart company needs about 20 million rupiah fund to realize this application. The funds need concern some skilled technicals in order to make this product. Some programmers who work to run the application and other tools need. The company also needs a supportive place so that the company can make this product well. In addition, the company also needs funds for other things such as marketing, advertising. What will the Alpha company get? How can this company grow?
Good evening, sir. Let me introduce myself. I am Ryu from Smart Application. I would like to offer you a partnership in form of investment in our project. Without more further to do, I will explain to you briefly about the benefit of investing in our project. After seeing pandemic on 2020 pandemic, we see SMART has a good prospect. Why? This pandemic have made such a big impact to us humans. There are a lot of sectors affected, especially education. Our education system has shifted to online since there are a lot of regulation about social distancing. Students are forced to adapt with the new system in such a short time. The system has many disadvantages. One of the most important thing is the loss of experience studying in a classroom with the other student. Our application provides the solution for that problem. SMART has a hologram feature so that students can feel like they are actually studying in a classroom.
Very interesting, but if the pandemic ends, will the project keep going or will there be change to the project?
Of course, we have thought carefully. When the pandemic is over, we believe that the SMART application that we made will still be useful for the world of education, because in the future, it will be more efficient when students learn to use this application in addition to saving time. With the method of learning to use this application can also save all the needs of students who must pay when in a school environment such as transportation, pocket money, and teaching.
Please from Representative Alpa to discuss matter present.
All right, our question is, what will the 20 billion rupiah funds be used for?
This application requires a fund of 20 million rupiahs, which will be described as follows. Technician work in the form of IT team, programmers, and some administrators, such as a designer and etc. That cost 6 million rupiah. Then for the server maintenance, affairs of 5 million rupiahs. For advertising and marketing, it costs 5 million rupiahs. For office building as the center of operation of SMART products and other tools require fund of it requires 4 million rupiahs.
Please allow Alpa Company representative to resume discussions.
Okay, after we discuss, in our opinion, the price is still very expensive, especially with this technician fees.
The price has been adjusted because this application uses futures technology where students and teachers can perform virtually using holograms, and of course it requires an IT team, a reliable programmer, since not all engineers can create futures applications like this. We also require experienced application designers to make SMART applications more attractive for customers.
We can accept the explanation from you, but in our opinion, the figure is still too big for us. How about 18.5 million rupees and a share of the profit you get on the SMART application?
Well, we agreed at 80.5 million rupiahs. For profit sharing, we will provide 40% of the revenue.
Well, we agreed to fund the project.
Okay. Well, with this meeting process has been closed with the approval of Alpa Company that will fund SMART project 18.5 million rupiah. And we'll get 40% profit from profit